Day 1000.
We made it.
So I have a giant pizza to celebrate. Yeah, it's almost 7 p.m. I've only showered at like 3:30, which is stupid, but I got up at like, I want to say 11 o'clock, so earlier. And also this pizza, I said it's giant. It doesn't even fit on the plate. Like, it's hanging over the edge of the plate, so I'm gonna get this eaten. That last clip was filmed at 7 p.m. This clip is being filmed at 8:30 p.m. And it's dark. I've been editing vlogs these past few days, this past, like, week, as you know. Or past 21 days, like, 3 weeks. And in summer, like, in England, the sun wasn't going down until, like, 10. 8:30 and the sun's gone. It probably went down at like 7:30. It was going down at 7, I think. So, yeah. But yeah, that pizza was freaking good. Better than the regular Aldi pizzas that we get. It was just in the freezer. My parents and Emily had been out most of the day. And Mum texts me. She's like, "You should probably get some food because we're not going to be in for a while." So I was like, "Pizza?" She was like, "Yeah, okay." And that was one of the pizzas that we had in. And it was different to what we normally have, but it was very nice. So I would probably try that again, if we ever get it again. But, still working on vlogs, editing the 6th one of today, and yeah, I know, it's 8:30 and I'm only just editing the 6th one. I didn't get started on these until probably 7:30. Or maybe even after that. But I spent most of today, watching some videos, and, like, in between edits, I've actually been watching Markiplier, because I discovered Markiplier recently. I knew of him, but I never really watched his content, and I started watching him recently. I actually kind of like him, so yeah, he just seems like a genuinely down-to-earth kind of person, if that makes sense. So, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to these vlogs, day 1000, and I'm still editing old vlogs. You may remember a while back, I said on the vlog we were going to watch Night at the Museum 3, and then we never did. Well, we're going to do it now. Also, my grandma sent over some Nescafe Gold Blend coffee, and it arrived. So I get to have a good old coffee like I had back in England. Good coffee.
Don't sneeze.
Rest in peace, Robin Williams. Seriously, I know it's been a while since he unfortunately passed away, but after watching that movie, it made me miss the guy. I haven't seen him in too many movies, but he was just so great. And just, and after releasing the vlog where I talked about him for the first time, Tale of the Toaster commented saying his first memories of him were the Skyward Sword commercials that he had with his daughter Zelda Williams, because if you don't know, what Robin Williams named his daughter after Princess Zelda, which is pretty sick. Anyway, as for the movie, it was really, really good, but it left it off in such a way that I don't think there's going to be a sequel. I don't think it's possible they could be, especially since they wouldn't make a sequel, and I guess they wouldn't not have Robin Williams in another Night at the Museum movie. So, yeah, it's that's probably the end of Night at the Museum, but I thoroughly enjoyed it. So, anyway, I think that is gonna do it for today. Let's see, I edited 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm on to my 8th vlog for tonight. It's 11 p.m. and I've got to do end slate still. I might just edit these and not worry about exporting them yet, because I don't necessarily need to yet. So I might just try and edit more of them. But yeah, let me know if you guys have seen Night at the Museum 3, what you thought of it. I thoroughly enjoyed it, as I said, but that is gonna do it. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Happy day 1000. I know it's kind of an uneventful one, but still. And oh, also the Nescafe Gold Blend coffee, 10 times better than anything we got over here. I just had one downstairs and it was gorgeous. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, also, I know that I said on day 1000 I would give my verdict on Adobe Premiere versus Sony Vegas. I'm gonna do that once the vlogs are 100% caught up, so I can have edited all of these vlogs in Premiere and give you my final verdict. So, yeah.
I can't hope.